And General Manager Mick Foley made it official during the commercial break. It's Xavier Woods versus Titus O'Neil one-on-one here tonight. So Titus O'Neil failing his audition to join the New Day. And now taking on the man he calls the weakest link in New Day, Xavier Woods.
Woods looking to prove Titus wrong. Fasted out of the gate, but my God, what a boot.
Xavier Woods on the move.
And Woods over the top rope. Down goes Titus. And Xavier Woods does not look like a weak link. Tremendous athlete, Xavier Woods. Cover by Woods, kick out.
Remember, we heard a few moments ago all three members of New Day announcing their intention to take part in the Royal Rumble match.
And Woods, top rope, crossbody, caught by Titus.
A taste of the incredible power of Titus O'Neil. Oh, carelessly tossing Xavier Woods.
Byron, when you guys were in college together, did Titus ever put you in a locker?
No, we got along very well. We're like brothers from different mothers.
And now Titus. And again to put Woods away. Xavier Woods, sunset flip, shoulders down. Is it enough?
Got him.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
I think Xavier Woods just proved he is not the weakest link.
And the Titus brand just dropped on Wall Street.